Black Beatles in the city, be back immediately to confiscate the money.
Fresh girl. Wow.
Like Will Smith.
That girl is a real crowd please. Small world, all her friends know of me. Young bull living like an old geese. Quick release the cash, watch it fall slowly. Frat girl still trying to get even. Haters mad for whatever reason. Smoke in the air, binge drinking. They lose it when the DJ drops the knee. Getting so gone.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
I'm checking my Sprogan.
She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the
is that part of
don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the off streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Everyone else has left now. I bet that this got you stressed out. Wondering what can we do now. Maybe let it burn out. Where I can't feel my
Oh. Hey there, you're 13. All the best for your future. It's been a 7-year cycle and we've all made it, me included. Great time. Laters.
One last quality drawing from me. Just wanted to say, when you leave at the end of this year, I hope you know three things about being a better human. Think about stuff, understand stuff, and don't forget to have a good heart. But also, never underestimate the quality of a good base good.
Hello. I think giving advice is pretty arrogant, so what I'll do is I'll make some suggestions. The first one is wear sunscreen. The second one is to stretch. That's it.
I know it's getting better. I can't get up.
Have fun and remember, if you have not started yet, boys and girls, moisturize. Start now. Don't forget the neck.
Hello Year 13, I just want to wish you all the best of luck for everything you choose to do in the future. Make good decisions in life. I'm quite emotional that it's you guys leaving this year, because when I first started here, you were my babies in Year 9, and now you're all grown up and you've mostly turned into lovely people So I wish you all the best of luck.
Bye.
Just remember, you're everything that you need to be, and you are so much more than that. So keep being amazing.
Happy Valentine's!
May God bless you all and leave Jesus in your hearts forever.
Don't let perfection get in the way of brilliance.
Hi, well here we are at year's end, and what a year it's been. Been a rocky road, and some of you may feel that some of your hopes and ambitions have been a bit squashed this year, but I'd like to say otherwise. You've responded incredibly into what's been a very difficult year, and you've become all the more strong for it. It's been an absolute pleasure being part of your journey as you've gone through John Paul College, and you've turned out to be an amazing group of young people. So go on out there, go and wow the world, even if it is only in our own little backyard for the time being. Manaki te atua, God bless.
Everybody say hi!
Just want to wish Year 13 all the very best. I know it's been a difficult year with COVID-19, but you've been so positive, so energetic, and have overcome those obstacles. And you've been a fantastic year to work with, and I just want to wish you all the very best for next year.
It's every day, bro! Yeah, yeet yeet!